Mic test. Alright. Good morning, I'm Shadow Gaming. Today we're going to be continuing our Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword playthrough. Getting very close to the endgame, so this may be the last day. Let's get started. Can't see my timer up there in the screen. Need a little bit more black area. There we go. Alright, last time we finished or got the Song of the Heroes, and now we've entered Skykeep. Here in Skykeep, apparently the Triforce is here, and It's our goal to get to it. I'm sorry, just a... Apparently wasn't as ready as I thought it was. All right. One more thing. All right, announcements. Board. All right. Let's begin. Right in this first chest is the map. It opened this door here. I wonder if you can just not move once you're in. Check. Let's see if there's another control panel in other. Yes. There we go. Don't know if I want to go down yet. Let's go up here. Oh, I think it's what I need to do. Glad I seen it before I went down. Alright, let's go see what it is. I believe I'm stuck here. I have to enter this room from another direction. Let's see what else we can. Not really gonna get that piece out of there, is there? So I guess I've got to do something there. Let's at least come. Just the Triforce of Courage there. There's got to be something. I wonder if there's some mechanic of yeah. Oh. Doesn't look like there's anything down there. Don't really see anything. Can't shoot those eyes. Really see what all right, so you can get let's try that. Don't know. That's not it. That didn't work. I feel like you make that, but then I'm out of here. Gotta be. I did that. That was an awful fight, but I think I got it. Bird gonna bother me. See if this works for two. Apparently not. There we go. I thought that might be it. Need anything? I'm gonna say no right now. Nice tough room though. Over that way. Mark of Pharaoh. My forces in Ephesus. No, I have a key. That's too. Alright, so I have to get a key. Alright, let's see what other puzzle I can put there. Gotta be this one. Maybe I wanna try to get up on. I don't think I can. Yeah, there's a problem. Let's try this. Who knows? Might work. And I hope this gate stayed open. Did. A light room instead of a dark room. I like the music. Make sure that doesn't. Make sure that didn't open. Is that Armos or Pino? Horse. That thing is tough. Right. Slider link. Before we go down there, let's check if I'm up around here and make it do. Looks like there isn't. Get it. This is still my favorite mechanics part of the game. Idea had almost struck. Those are still annoying, you know. Hmm. Let's pull this lever and see what happens. It's already pulled though. Idea. Maybe I'm just escorting this. Right, I didn't know what that was. Females are still the most annoying of enemies. Gate open. Just in case I need the time shifts down. Alright, I don't think I do. We are now here. Idea. Messed it up, but I had an idea. Maybe we go for power first. Probably going for that room. Either way. Thank you. I don't know where this is. This is where I was looking for. I'm apparently an artist. That was supposed to be hearts, by the way. Get on the old-fashioned one. Right, no hearts. We continue. Fire room. Mistakes were made. Let's go check the other way. What's over here first? For that matter, let's save so we. Looks like it is. Gotta be patient, I guess. But this is a nice hot rod. Now we wait. We shoot this bitch. Ah. May not have been the best time to do that, though. felt like that would have made it. Let's switch to the claw shot. I'm running out of arrows for that. Let's try that again. That was a mistake. Let's not do any more jumping. Finally. Burn me those hearts. But this is even hotter. Look at that roof. I bet this is right up there too. Let's go ahead and save again, just in case we're about to die. I have a feeling I need to do this. Thank you, bats. No, see, my hearts are low. Uh-oh. I don't like the look of this timing. Definitely not. Right, I need to hit the switch. That's some rain. There we go. Switch. Let's wait until we come back up again. Melted my heart. This must be the upper floor. You have reached a mark. Offer your sword to it. There'll be a high chance you're offered the path to the Triforce. Need that heart. All right, path's open. I got the Triforce of Power. There's two more pieces to go. That's sort of anticlimactic. That may not be a good thing. We might be able to. Let's see. I keep trying to take short work. Alright, let's do that, and now what do we want to do once? I think we want to get that one down. Ready to switch it in. That way we can move this one up. Let's go with that. Probably going to want that room here very short. Let's see Nehru's wisdom trials. Over that way. Uh-oh, I see death. Right over here for Oops, I broke it into pieces. That was entirely necessary. Need it back just. Let's send my beetle up. Arrows. I get it. Don't like it, but I get it. Yeah. Alright, maybe I don't get it. Try this. It gave me arrows. Oh, breakfast. This is my first playthrough. It opens. I've actually seen a little bit of the game, but never actually this far. I think the farthest I'd ever seen of the game was the Earth Temple. I think that'll do. There's another switch. Alright. That's the one I wanted open. I don't know if I'll need this time shift orb again or not, but I know I need it. Oh, I guess that's it, because I can't fall short. I'm also going to throw it in there. Looks like I'll have to try that. That's not going to reach. Let's try that. A bit underneath. All right, that works. By force of wisdom. More piece to go. Need a key for it though. Two of them. Now I want this treasure chest. Should be able to get that right here. Go ahead and set these two up for getting that. I think that'll do. All right, before we continue, let's take a break. Stand up, get some water. I'll be right back.